technicians, I think, work, and I don't know. First machine I make is going to make cobble. And then we'll make a couple of these, and we'll break the cobble down to gravel and to whatever we want from there. I want to put these in my inventory, and I got too close. 18. Not bad. That actually helped some. I may have to do that again just because I got us so much closer. Because 4 and what do we say down here? 23 is 27, yeah, we're not too far off. We have to have 30, 31, maybe even 32 of them. Fishy, we can eat that. This is the iron that is done. I really need to make another. Still got a couple. Should let us. The place is burning down. Oh yeah, I still got that one. So between them, I got enough. I keep forgetting that's in there. Yeah, we got two left over. Can we stick right there? Nope. Should we put it right there? With the coal in that one. I'm not too worried right now about coal. I'm not ready to build a reactor for a little while. We get that far, we get that far. Just pull these outside while we're doing absolutely pretty much nothing. It's coming along. Comes along slowly, but it does. Can see the fire in the background. They need to make a way so that they're fix it, so I mean steel shouldn't burn. Why it does, I have no clue. Okay, where are we at here? There's three in there, which isn't another one yet. Food's okay, let's go ahead and help it a little bit longer and we get this machine done downstairs. I think you agree, we get automation going, it'd be kind of nice, instead of you guys watching me do this. Of course now you're watching me do it, and I can feel fire in my butt. Minecraft needs to work on fire. I should say Microsoft now because they own Minecraft. Jesus. Where are we at? 7 plus I had some on me. That doesn't go near the iron, it's in somewhere else. I think we're pretty close, so we may be able to stop there in a minute. How many do we have in here? I keep forgetting. 23, well, 24, so we have like 6 or 7 extra. What else do we need to make? We have to make sure we have everything before we make this damn thing. I got the pipe. How much pipe do I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, oh, that ain't enough pipe. Is there some upstairs? Give me something or something special for anything that I'm gonna get pipe. Under pressure. Oh, I gotta make plastic for that, which means it's gotta run. And it don't give me pipe anyway. Okay. So we have to think about that now. And pressure pipe is how much? I mean, I could run it one time without it. Oh, pressure's too massive, damn it. Well, it's only 2. I think we can run with that. Because I want to set it up so it automatically runs and turns itself off and on, so we don't have to worry about the damn thing blowing up. Yes, they can blow up. actually blown one up just to see what it was like. It was pretty cool, but you lose so much of the pieces that it really wasn't worth it. Should make some of it. Don't think I have to be that close, that way I don't get none of it in my inventory. I'll have to check out. That's something I haven't checked in a while. I don't want these things to run out of leaves. That one was even already down the old slot. Oh, there's a couple of them. Is there any compressed in there? There's two compressed in there. I don't even have to worry about that. Okay. I've set up so many of these pressure chambers that I can pretty much show you exactly how the redstone signal will work with it. Should take you 8 pieces of redstone. It's 7 or 8. When I count it out, you'll know. We'll figure it out. But we're gonna have to get a pick for down there. I need something strong. Got too damn close, didn't I? Oh, wow. We'll take care of that in a minute. There's another piece of fish. Stacking and we'll cook it up, and I think we'll have enough to blow up. It'll leave us with no iron, but at the moment we're still sifting stacks upon stacks, so we should be okay to suffer for a little bit without iron. Okay. 22. Pieces. Oh, there's 3 in here too, we forgot about. This is a little bit, I don't have so much of this later, I won't know what to do with it. So 27, and 4, that gives us enough. I think we got dynamite in that one thing, so we don't have to make these. Yeah, we gotta make some for in there anyway, so what's the difference? We need a redstone torch, though. I don't know where I got the other one, if it's around here. Yep, right there it is. That worked. So that'll give us 32. There's 31, it'll give us 32. We'll go with 32. Time of day is 2:17. I really don't want to do it on an empty stomach, so we may have to wait. We're gonna make some cherry juice. I know I can't make them into. Where's some stars that we haven't ate them in a while? Three times. I think I can get 2 more out of it, and that'll be about it. Haven't eaten any of them lately, and these you can't make nothing out of, so that should fill us up, more than fill us up. Thank you. we're gonna do, because I don't wanna go out there and get caught out there in the evening with dynamite. Well, blowing up stuff. Put some leaves here shortly too. These two compressed. There's a piece of sand in here, isn't there? Yeah. Take these two out. We'll eat them two next too, because we haven't ate these in a while. So we can go ahead and make our pipe. There's a four. Jesus Christ, why don't you give me a little bit less than four? I thought it would give me a freaking at least eight. How many do I need? Hopefully I'll be enough. Two, three, yeah, four, five, six, seven, eight. Ooh, that's close. Well, maybe I'll get enough when we explode. If not, I'll have to run out carefully. Problem is, I don't have a diamond pick, and I only have one diamond. What other kind of pick can I make? I mean, that thing's legend. I thought it would beast through it, but it won't. I really don't have nothing to make anything else with right at the moment. We may have to deal with it. Much longer, and then we gotta go outside that field. So we'll deal with it from there. Redstones in them boxes now. Gunpowder, I don't see no gunpowder. I got gunpowder already. Give me that redstone. Redstone, bone meal, gunpowder, oh, salt. There's always salt in here. You wind up with a ton. This, for some reason, it's gonna give you a ton of salt. On the 30 seconds, and then we're going to do the explosion. I like playing with dynamite. Four, jeez, I wish it was more than four, but I gotta redo that anyway, so maybe I'll make a few on it. Okay, let's go outside and play with dynamite. I'm going to blow my backyard up, so I'm going to blow my front yard up. I know it's not good to jump off of bridges and take damage. Right, here we go. Dynamite, iron, torch. This first. Throw that in, make sure it makes it in there. Let's go get our compressed iron. I might as well grab this while we're in here and put it in the machine. I'll probably never fill this hole back in, so. Don't hurt to have a few holes in your yard. Gave us 26. Whew. We needed 24, and we'll have two to make things if we need them. I'm gonna make sure that guy was gone, because he was out here before, if you remember. The skeleton. He must have despawned. I don't know why I put a switch up there. It's kind of useless. Okay, let's make these pieces now. Should give me just four, yeah. Let's do eight and let's see what it takes us. I think I'll put one short. It always happens that way. Set it up purposely, so you have to. I'd rather put another one in the middle and give you an extra one and have a couple extra than sit here and. Let's see if it formed. Yes, it did. Okay. Oh, our water's empty. We didn't even check it lately, did we? at all about it. Not good. Let's see, our water's going up. We got 8,000 per container. Okay. Let's put this in here. Let's get the rest of the piping. We got this if we need it. Let's redo this now because this is completely wrong. That would be kind of confined. Yeah, but see, I gotta worry about the redstone signal. Let's go get redstone. I may have to change that around. Let's see, it goes 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Yeah, see. Okay. We're gonna do it the long way then. Once we open this site up, we're going to redo it. The pressure should start going up. And see, what it does is this will give off a redstone signal. I'll show you in a minute. It'll give off a redstone signal. It'll start out low, and it'll get real high down there, and it gets low. And then this, with being set on low redstone signal, will kick this off. See, it's already picking up some... This won't kick on right away. If you look up at the top, it says redstone power 0. I think when it gets to 1, it'll start lighting these up. It should work this way. I'm hoping it doesn't have to be right into it. I think it does, though. Damn it. I know it does. That's why I always did the curve the other way. That may work. Let's count this out now. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put another one there. Right, so it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that. You notice when I broke it open, I lost the pressure. That's what happens to it. We don't have to sit here and babysit it. It'll go up by itself. If you get this redstone signal just right, it will go off by itself. If you got it wrong, it won't.